For one thing, he still has an amazing appeal to the white Rhodesian. And for another thing, he still thinks that he has a lot of support from black Africans.
As done by the traditional leaders of the African people, because they know the needs of the people.
I still have my cattle and my farm, and that I own no land outside Rhodesia, and that I have no intention of leaving Rhodesia. Consequently, you should be suspicious of these rumour mongers and believe nothing of what you are told by them.
Don't go down in the long.